In 2012, Colorado voted to legalize marijuana. Colorado schools were promised millions in new revenues. Instead, Denver schools got nothing. What did Denver students get? Marijuana, in edibles that look like candy, marketed to kids. Teen marijuana use is the highest in the country, 74% higher. Traffic deaths increased 62%. Legalizing marijuana was a bad deal for Colorado. Learn more about Prop 205.